Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro, and in this video I wanted to quickly go over some new things I'm doing inside of OneNote and some new features that have been added to OneNote that I found have made a really big difference in my note-taking process. So the first thing I want to talk about, let's talk about the new feature here. So this is a laser pointer. So that means if I'm presenting or I'm doing a video and I want to highlight something here, I can circle it, it'll draw attention to it, and that will do that, and then it goes away. So it's actually a really useful feature, I think, for different people who are showing their notes to another person. One actually that I will use, and you have a couple different colors you can choose from, nothing too fancy or amazing, but the function itself actually is quite useful. Okay, so let's look at some of the other features. So here, this is the text pen. If you don't have this yet, you may need to join the Insider group for Microsoft 365 apps. So you might need to go into Microsoft Word and join the Insider program there. Okay, so let's just tap on the screen. So we have right here, we'll zoom in. Now on my device, I have some palm rejection issues. So I have this little palm rejection tool here. And so we're just going to say, hello, everyone. How are you today? Question mark. Okay, and this is really cool. I'm not gonna go into how all of this works or what to do, but that's something that I use on occasion here inside of OneNote now. This is a new tool called the text pen. Okay, now the other thing that I wanted to point out that I think is really useful is actually using multiple highlighters. So I have three highlighters, yellow, orange, and red. Over here on the left, for those who are not familiar with this channel, this is the artist pad from Tablet Pro, and I use this to switch between tools. So here I'm switching between pens, and here I'm switching between highlighters. And so if I'm going through some text, understanding that this yellow text is associated with this yellow first line, in this case, it's a Bible verse. And so here, okay, I understand that is about that. And right here, this orange one is about this body of text, and this red one is about this body of text. So I can go through and actually very easily understand where my handwritten notes are pointing when it comes to understanding how they're connected to a PDF or how they're connected to a body of text. So that is something I highly recommend. And in this update, I have one little extra tip for you. So let's switch to the orange pen. So if I draw a circle and hold, this is going to complete it into a shape. Now, if I continue holding, I can drag in and up. I can use the selection tool to select this, move it inside. Now let's switch to the orange stylus again. Now watch this. This will make an arrow. I can actually position that arrow really nicely. So that action is you just draw an arrow. There's a couple different ways to do that, but if you release really quick, it'll just have the original one. So draw an arrow and hold. You can get them to point different places. The same thing with squares, rectangles, diamonds, a number of different basic shapes. So this is really cool, really useful. The arrow one was something new to me that I hadn't seen before, and I like this quite a bit. All right, guys, that's a quick update on using OneNote, the unified OneNote in late 2023. If you like this content, you want to learn more about how to use OneNote, then check out my OneNote class. It's available in the members area of this channel. For $3.99, you can join for a month, go through the entire set of classes and content that I have in the member area, and that supports this channel. And it'll support your learning as well. All right, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.